मैं एक्चुअली यहाँ आके सोच रही हूँ कि आई विश आई वॉज बैक इन टाउन अर्लियर एंड आई विश आई हैड कम इन अर्लियर, बट आई एम हैप्पी दैट आई कुड मेक इट. आई हैव नोन राजीव सेठी फ्रॉम बिफोर आई वॉज बॉर्न, बट नाउ फॉर द मीडिया आई मस्ट से योर नेम प्रॉपरली. फ्रॉम बिफोर आई वॉज बॉर्न, सो आई एक्चुअली बीन वेरी प्रिवलेज टू हैव ग्रोन अप अराउंड रियली अमेजिंग पीपल हु हैव डन सो मच एक्चुअली फॉर इंडियन टेक्सटाइल क्राफ्ट आर्ट एट्सेट्रा. एंड I think having grown up with it, I really wanted to be here, and I hope that I can continue doing whatever I can in my little way, and make choices that also sort of make me happy to sort of be Indian, because I feel like, you know, very often indigenous craft and textile, we always wait for somebody else to celebrate us, but there is so much to celebrate within our country, and there's so much for us to celebrate about ourselves, and I think that we should really do that and we should be proud of it.
Okay, Adina, what would you like to say about Rajiv sir's initiative that you have taken? More than 3,000 artists have came over here from 7 states. So what would you like to say?
But you know, he's been doing this for very long, very, 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 very long. Yeah. So now, I mean, I'm so happy that now everybody has gotten to know about it, etc. But he has quietly been working, empowering craftspeople, craftswomen for years. He has actually been celebrated for years, and today, like in at a bigger scale. But you do know that the airport, every single bit of art at that airport is because of him. So. I'm really happy that this is happening, and I hope more such exhibitions happen, and we should make them happen, and it's actually up to us to, you know, be there and also sort of champion the whole cause.
Okay, Rajiv, what do you like to say?
I just think that if in this very small way, because we're only talking about 22 districts out of 620 districts in this country, if we can in this small way show what village India can make for the world, we would certainly help in stemming urban migration. We would certainly help in the unemployment crisis in the villages. And Jio, and this Jio is J-I-Y-O, not J-I-O. It will make a difference because it is owned by millions of stakeholders. It is not owned by me, it's not owned by my friends here, it's owned by them. And it's been registered 10 years ago. So it can only grow.
Okay, Shobha, your thoughts on you?
Well, I'm extremely proud of what Rajiv Sethi has achieved. It is something that the world is recognizing and has recognized in the past when he used to be the director of the Festivals of India. He had taken our fantastic craftspeople across the world, our dancers, our artisans. So there was a gap in between. Then came the airport. Everybody woke up again and knew exactly what the potential is out of India. But I would like J-I-Y-O-G-O to become a brand for the millennials. It's very, very important that we think ahead. And what he has started is so significant that the young must understand and appreciate this. Because if they make J-I-Y-O-G-O a brand that they feel a part of, then as a movement, not well beyond the red corridor, well beyond the districts he's talking about, all across India, the young will be proud to wear Indian, and they'll be proud of our traditions, and they'll be proud to go all over the world wearing what has been created, what we can see here, and be able to own it with their personality. And so the world's eyes will open to the potential that we have, but we first have to start with our own millennials and convince them that this is something fantastic, which is why, Aditi, it's so important to have your support, because you represent this generation, you're an icon for them, and if you support this and you wear what we can see here, it'll be encouraging for all the young people to say, if she can wear it and look so beautiful, we can wear it too.
And it's not just about wearing. It's about making, doing, and being. Because it's not just about, Jio is not just for textiles or handicrafts. It's about food, it's about medicine, herbal health, it is about all what we can constitute the creative enterprises and the cultural industry. So it links theater, music, dance, performance, even animation that can be handmade. So it's the entire creative sector. So it's not just, J-I-Y-O is not just about clothes. It's very much what she does, literature, very much what she does, act, cinema, all that becomes part. But it is there to support the marginal, the one that works with their hands and is doing something to empower themselves.
Okay, Aditi ma'am, do you think this kind of exhibition should be more in our Mumbai to promote our Indian culture and to leave or alive the traditional culture in our country?
I think it should be everywhere, not just in Mumbai. Because we're lucky that we live in a big city and we have access. But I think that there's a huge India. And I'm quite convinced that, you know, where this is made, I'm sure in the next village itself, they are not able to support it, or they don't even know about it. And absolutely, I think that is something that needs to change, because, you know, we should really celebrate what is so special about all these regions, all these various different kinds of crafts, etc. And we can only do that if we actually all come together and really make it our purpose and our priority to do it. Because as Rajiv Sethi was saying, as Rajiv Ankur was saying, now I can say it, it's not just about art and craft and textile, it's also about medicine, etc. You know, we hear about Veds sitting somewhere in a little village, but the person in that next village or in the town near that village won't even know about that person. So we have such treasure in our country, and it's about giving them the right platform to be able to actually grow and to be able to stick with what it is that they know, because very often these crafts and these treasures are passed down from generation to generation, and quite often, yeah, their traditional knowledge and its oral history, etc. And quite often, by the time it comes to, like, suppose my generation, we're like, okay, now we're going to the city and doing something that's completely unrelated, and you're letting go of that, you know, that sort of sacred art that is there in your family and is part of your heritage. So I feel that needs to change, and the moment that changes and we're more connected to the earth and with our hands, and we celebrate the beauty of something that is made by somebody and their heart, rather than just some machine, I think it'll all really change, and it'll also connect us to each other better.
Okay,
जब कोई सेलिब्रिटी इस तरीके की चीजों को सपोर्ट करता है तो वो कितना हेल्प करता है आपके अकॉर्डिंग? मतलब द ट्रूथ इज कि हेल्प तो करता ही है, क्योंकि आप फिर आके क्वेश्चंस पूछते हैं, और अगर हम नहीं होते हैं तो आप नहीं करते हैं, क्वाइट ऑफन. तो आई लव यू ऑल, बट जस्ट सेइंग, ऐसे होता है. एंड रादर देन से कि क्यों होता है, इट्स बेटर टू से दिस इज द वे इट इज, and to then be there for what you believe in, so that then we can all have a happy a way. Wonderful. To help each other. Isn't that a better way to look at it, positively, rather than say aise kyun hota
hai? Okay, Aditi ma'am, lastly, also like to congratulate ye year sabhi awards Padma Bhat ko gaye hai, aur aapko bahut.
Sorry, can you keep it about Jio, please? Sorry. Last question. No, but it's not about Jio, right?
Ek aur badi zaruri question hai. Ispe patronage ka bahut अहम भूमिका है. अब हमारे साथ नमिता सराफ खड़ी हैं, जो इस होटल की मालिक हैं और जिन्होंने इसको हमें जगह दी है, यहाँ काम करने के लिए दी है. पेट्रोनेज के बारे में पूछे कि इसको कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर, इसको जो लोग जिनके पास पूंजी है, जिनका ये काम है, उनका कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है, वो इसको आगे कैसे बढ़ा सकते हैं?
I feel hospitality has a major responsibility in promoting this and supporting this, and I have always believed in that. And Rajiv and me have a very close, you know, connection for a long time, and Jio has been very close to my heart. So anytime I will support it, and I think more people should come forward and support this.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Yes. How did the state look? One way up? Aditi here? One second. One way up.
Aditi here?
Aditi here. Thank you.
ये चाचा क्या करता है बीच में?
Yeah, ma'am, here. Hello. Sir, on your right side, ma'am.
Yeah, sir. Sir.
Thank you.
I'll in fact take you to the context. Is the importance of emotional intelligence over artificial? The moment a woman sheds a needle, or a man starts to need an extra work, imagination. Asymmetry to exact parallels. Now this is my dear friend Anita, who holds the tail, and she's the one who's been such a generous host. She's a sort of talented person, leading sort of good pressure that is. Nothing matches. So Bhavan, we tried to, no. There must have been a Buddhist idea of Bhavan. Bhavan is a number that appears. But we've never been able to get each hour. We know as Bhavan Bhufi, Basran Diva. We tried to re-examine them. And the weaver made some wood, but they're still not bothered.
So about how many have you now managed to attract?
I think the original is gone. So I think 52 now will be there.
The
lights are not nice.
Yeah, it's too hot.
Are these for real?
Yes.